This is mission number 4 for the 8NC campaign Red Flag over in Nevada. And I am a bit under the weather. Which is just the usual 97s. I'm gonna go ahead and pack up more AGM-65Ds, track less than 65%. Okay. Request refueling. Request rearming. Copy. Okay.
Hawk 2-1, request startup.
Hawk 2-1, clear for startup. Wind 2-8-1 at 7 meters per second.
Okay, what's with the wind? Okay, I have to do this again because this is different than the last time. So, 4, 5, 7. Oh, come on, load. Sorry. So, 4 meters per second. Not 5, 4 from 101, and there's a 10-20 degrees Celsius. Okay, that's 5 meters per second from 56, and 7 meters per second from 11. Okay.
Pull up, pull up. Altitude, altitude.
I am going to need this. The wind correction. Because we're gonna use CBUs and they tend to be flown or blasted away by wind. The fuck am I looking at or looking for? Okay. Now load all. So, my job in this mission would be the interdiction of 10 tanks, 10 IFVs, and 2 SA-19s. Now, here's a problem. I don't have that money many ordnance to do it myself, so I get the help of three of my friends, like you see behind me. So 1, 2, 3. But seeing as they are always, most of the time, useless, this should be fun. Okay, so wind follows 294408, 294416, 294416, and then 6 degrees and minus 32, and 249410 and 242044. Okay. You guys are coming too? Right? Oh, that is good. That's good. A sip of hot tea. I don't know the flavor. I can't really feel the flavor because I'm half dead, basically. Now, let's see, 24 FPS. That's shit, actually. Oh yeah, and by the way, I OC'd my CPU, so it's now basically 1.1 gigahertz faster than the stock version. It was 3.4, now it's 4.5, and it looks stable. So, and I only had to bump up the V-core voltage. I don't know, about 20 milliwatts. Which is, you know, nothing. Ooh, and you know what would be fun? If I could take off in pairs, or if we could take off in pairs with the guys back there, but that's never gonna happen, I think. Why is my plane sliding to the right? I let go of the controls and it's fucking... Do I have a flat tire or something? Okay, ATC, request takeoff.
Test takeoff.
Come on, you guys.
Hog 2-1, request takeoff.
Well, the problem is that there are actually three. Oh yeah, okay, so that's the three. Okay. Because that means that I'm waiting for the wrong strip. How about now?
Hog 2-1, request takeoff.
Big fat no, okay. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Hold 2-1. Clear to taxi to runway 3.
Whoa! That was wow. I forgot to turn off my nose wheel steering. So yeah, that's stupid. Where's my trim? Okay, trim's not working. I don't know why. I have zero idea why. Okay. Okay. Since we are... Oh, no. En route and have the time right now. I can set these things. Yeah, and guys,
flight close formation.
Go finger four. Because I like finger four. Frankie four fingers. Yep. Trim doesn't work. Okay, there comes my cap. Oh, that's nice. They will be somewhere over here. There you are. What's that? An E? F-15E maybe? Okay, our push time from waypoint 5 is, I believe, 9:10. So, we have 10 minutes to fly 7 minutes. It's okay. We are going to be arriving sooner, because I cut corners. Literally. Mm-hmm. You are catching up. It's a B-52, oh my god. What's that doing here?
Echelon right.
Push time is 6 minutes, so we're gonna orbit for 6 minutes here. And we're off. Push, push, push. And of course we are descending because how about all of my F-15 buddies who came to cap do what they came to do? How about that? means I am now at 6,700 something. 6,500. If I'm not mistaken. Yep. To quote, I think, Linebacker from Ralphing 4, why do you have terminal Down syndrome? No, that wasn't Linebacker. Never mind. So, IP check. Oh yeah, Moonbeam. We'll have to check in with Moonbeam on VHF FM for tasking. 30. Fucking hey. We're already there. Did not pass Irish. Never mind. There's our boys. And there as well. That's called marking, I guess, because they're friendly. If I see enemy, I would say treading. Hawk 2 passing Irish, because this is Irish.
Springfield 1 passing Irish. Springfield 2 passing Irish.
I don't even see 4 on the radar, I mean the TAD. Well, never mind. So, after I go, at 3.7, Hawk 2 will contact JTAC Moonbeam. For tasking is located at steer point 10, north of looking route 135. Which means that they're right here, and my target will be most probably at steer point 9. We will have to wait a bit. Since the Russians have stuff here, we should cross waypoint 7 no lower than 6,500 feet MSL. I know. Yeah, there's a big bird too. Okay. This shall be fun. Hawk 2 fence in. What's that? Moonbeam for 30.
1-1. This is Hawk 2-1-4-8-10. Papa Bravo 1-0-6-7-9000. Armed with AGM 65D. CBU 97. 4,600 gun. Playtime is 0 plus 30. Available for tasking. What do you have for us?
Warning, autopilot.
Flight, engage armor at my speed with guided bombs.
What the shit was that? Who the fuck shot me? Tunguska. Oh shit. You don't say that I forgot my flaps. Oh, fuck this. Yeehaw! Let's try this again. This time, I'm more prepared. Somewhat. That's okay. Now, flight. No. Let's just. Okay.
Come on. Come on.
Hold on.
16. Springfield 2, in from the east, engaging Sam at Bulls 193 for 12.
Come on. Finally.
Sam at Bulls 301 for 10.
Okay.
Springfield 2, defending Sam at Bulls 192 for 12. 6,000. November Bravo 901802. Final attack heading 070110. Springfield 2, in from the east, engaging Sam at Bulls 193 for 12. Springfield 4, in from the east, engaging Sam at Bullseye 301 for 10. Springfield 4, in from the southwest, engaging Triple A at Bullseye 069 for 35. 6,000. November Bravo 901802. Final attack heading 070110. Springfield 3, SA-15 at Northern Airfield is down. 061 for 45. Springfield 3, in from the northeast, engaging Sam at Bulls 193 for 12. Ford 3, Splash Bandit at Bulls 009 for 16 at 14,000. Ford 3, Splash Bandit at Bulls 002 for 16 at 8,000. Ford 3, passing waypoint 9 at 19,000.
Springfield 1, SA-15 at Southern
Ford 3,
Airfield
passing
10.
Waypoint 10.
Springfield 1, SA-15 at Southern Airfield is
pending Sam at Bullseye 192 for 12. Springfield 4, defending Sam at Bulls 192 for 12. Ford 4, engaging Bandit at Bullseye 085 for 40 at 30,000. Springfield 4, in from the southwest, engaging Triple A at Bullseye 061 for 45. Dodge 1, defending Triple A at Bullseye 061 for 45. Dodge 4, tally Sam at Bullseye 192 for 12. Springfield 4, in from the east, engaging Sam at Bullseye 193 for 12. Dodge 4, tally
Sam
at Bullseye 300 for 11. Read back correct. Ford 4, Splash Bandit
flight.
Zero.
Engage targets of opportunity
at 29,000.
Green, affirm.
Mm-hmm.
Pull up, pull up.
Springfield, 3, in from the north. Engaging.
What the shit? I shot two Mavericks at these guys and nothing happened. Seriously, what the shit? Fucking watch you hit the target or miss or whatever.
Passing waypoint 2.
Pull up, pull up.
Seriously, watch. In this case, we pretty much, we're done here. We are off to
Chevy 6.
10. We're off to 11. And I'm gonna speed this up because. Come on. There you go.
Springfield 3, defending Sam at Bullseye 192.
And we're also fencing out. Mm-hmm. Where my wingman?
V2, passing waypoint 4 at 28,000.
Flight. Rejoin.
Join up.
Flight.
Dodge 3, fence out. Flight. Close formation.
Seriously, guys. How's this even possible? Fast forward to us returning to base. Okay, so let's divert to Nellis. Everything turned on the way it should be, and inbound. Flight. Okay.
Hog 2-1, request landing. Landing.
Hold 2-1. Clear to land. Runway 2-1. Wind 281 at 7 meters per second.
Altitude.
Crosswind much? Right. If this was mission number 4, then I guess the next one will be most probably a night mission, which I really hate. So, until then. Goodbye.